It's catnip.
Actually, quite some time since I played that game, but funnily enough, I've been listening to the OST today while working. The first 2.5 hours were pretty good.
I find the Stellaris OST better.
Oh yeah, it was some time since I listened to that one. Why is there fucking PDs in this sounder?
To annoy you.
They succeeded. Yeah, either is to your left. If you look from the edge of the map.
But what if you use a digital clock?
Not anti-clockwise, you clock. To your left. Everybody to the left. You are. Jesus. To the left of Entropy. To the top of mine. To the bottom of Gary.
Wait, what? Someone can't.
Sometimes Gary.
Where are you going with that, Gary? How did my engine got hurt? What the hell? Look at her, bit. The trees
This
exploded.
is the left of your base, Gary.
I think Gary needs to retake kindergarten. FAV 101 Eco Course. Wow.
You're doing great.
No. Can we restart?
Yeah.
I mean, you're either going to have a very weak ally or a very weak Phantom Lettuce. I mean, I have no power and my Hydra is only half done.
Well, here you go. Now I have your energy.
Wow, there's at least two nice people, apparently.
I know it's annoying, so. That you are a terrible player, Gary.
Yeah, don't worry. I said there's at least two nice people, so that does not implicate you, Gary. Shoo, Entropy, you need none of that. You got messed up your eco, you said. Shammer that was competing with your ace, you don't know me. Typing activated.
Evil to not have the tree clamps in mid. Gary, how can you hold 14k E with just one B storage? Yeah, that's one. I have two. I gave you everything I all got into you. If you can't hold all the all that's being sent, it goes back.
Does it in Phantom?
Yeah.
Really?
Pretty sure it does.
Hey guy, if you're a Phantom, you should kill me last for saying that.
Suspicious. At least it does in the regular games.
Yeah, it's not a regular game.
Well, we shall see.
So Finger is upgrading max to tier 3 while building a tier 2 power and building energy storages at two locations with 5 energies each. At three locations.
Tech 3 max is fast.
Yeah, that's somewhat suspicious there, Finger.
Use some moss if anybody has. I wasn't kidding. Gary, kind of aggressive. No storage, but you do have BDs. Lots of land factories. It's not looking good for you, mate.
Nah, it's building high for now.
And no T2 power and upgrading to T3.
Yes, 2 tier 2 powers.
Wah.
There is shields.
Why would you build them there? Oh, never mind then.
Making their opinion out towards me. He broke.
Yeah. Gary.
RT. Take two stationary RT. Jammer, stop running into me with this fucking mantis. Ah.
Actually build any air units?
Entropy dead.
Bombers on some scouts.
Why is there no builds, Gary?
That is probably getting telemaser.
I didn't think artillery was the choice on this map. But
like, this game for me was like, when you are playing so bad, everybody else looks fun to me.